What's up, Navarunas? It's PlatinumTDX and Dragon Extreme, and welcome to Warframe. I'm playing Warframe solo currently, and I'm playing with my Excalibur. And I see a lot of little things I wanted to try out on, and I was like, hey, why not? Currently I have matchmaking on, so people are joining my game, making it easier to play and complete missions. Right now I'm just trying to get a detonite injector. I need one more for something I'm building. I'm also going for the new Warframe that's out. I believe it's the Atlas. I'm going for him. Oh, he's my teammate. Fuck. But yeah, I'm just going for these detonite injectors. See if I can get them. The glaive is probably like one of my favorite melee weapons. And the Excalibur, oh my god. Look at that. These are pretty weak monsters though. I mean, infested though. Give me my glaive, thank you. Wrecked. Watch this. Oh fuck, power not unlocked, shit. Can only use one. There can only be one. To be honest, I don't use the first power that much. I don't use it that much. I have an idea. Yeah. Let's go. Let's do this. So, I've actually just gotten back into Warframe. Like, I usually get into it again, then I get out of it for a couple weeks, and then I'll get back into it. I'm gonna try to be more fluent than what I was last time. I play with Unknown Element a lot. You guys probably don't know him, but I call him Billy, but I play with him a lot on this game, and we have a shit ton of fun. It's usually a lot of fun playing this game. I like seeing, I like watching Dr. Love and Black Super Saiyan play it. It's really fun watching Warframe, and it's really fun watching Warframe streams in general. Depending on the person, of course, but it's really fun watching them. Because I learn different tactics. I think my favorite Warframe streamer at the time is probably this streamer called Ashley2644 or some shit. It's probably my favorite Warframe streamer at the moment. Favorite Warframe YouTuber is probably Mogamu. He's cool. But yeah. No, my fucking dog thing. Can I ride it? No? What does that say? What did that say? Hold to position. Oh fuck, hold position. Don't want him to hold position. I just want him to fucking roam around and kill shit. Yeah, these are pretty low level infested, so that's why we're all just rushing through them. They're like level 8 through 13, I think. That's it. We're done. So what do you guys think of my immortal skin? Badass. Where is this guy? Hurry up! Is that him? I'm just gonna loot then. Fuck him. Where is this guy? Is he... I know he's not killing anything because everything's dead. Oh, he must have been idle.
Mission complete. Excellent mission complete. Work,
I need to do it one more time and then I'll be ready. I'll get my detonite inject if I do it one more time. Yeah, I spent a bunch of credits. I also spent some platinum because I wanted to get the immortal skin, and I got this little Sindana. It was cool. But yeah. Need one more time. Say it one more time. Yeah, let's go. Don't need that guy anyway. We're too strong for our own good. I love Warframe's animations. Warframe's better than Destiny, by the way. If you feel otherwise, I don't know what the fuck to tell you. I mean, Destiny, I mean, it's an FPS, sure. You get that DLC. But what else after that? Like, it took you a DLC to get the game that should have been from the beginning. Like, how do you feel about that? Oh, they're my team. Fuck. I keep throwing my shit at them. Because I keep thinking I'm fighting them. Because I'm not used to pairing with Grineer. I don't like Grineer too much. I actually hate Grineer. Them and Corpus are my least favorite to fight. Look at this guy, he's awesome. Woohoo! Let's fucking go. Really wanna fight me? Fuck you. We have to kill 217 enemies. It gets stronger every time. I mean, it gets bigger. My bad. My glaive came just in time. My weapon knows me. Shit, I shouldn't have stepped in that. But yeah, I formed my Excalibur Warframe. And, because I wanted him to get stronger. And I also wanted to change the polarity of one of these, slots. So I could use forgot what's the single line dash one called? But it's a single line dashed, the single dashed polarity. And, I formed so I could get that as another slot. So I could use more health shit and power shit. And also, I'm gonna catalyst him, or reactor, whichever one's for the Warframe. I'm gonna do that to him so I could double his mod capacity so I can upgrade a bunch of shit. But I need more fusion cores so I can do that. So yeah, I'm just on a big grind right now to get some shit. I think Excalibur's most powerful ability for me is the ability where he just brings out this fucking beastly sword, and it's an energy sword. But my favorite power from him is his radio blind. You'll see why in a sec. I'll do it right now. Let's see, where is... It just blinds them and I can... It acts as a stealth kill, a finisher. So yeah, that's cool. Now I have to go up here. Yeah. But yeah, I'm just doing this so I can get my detonite injector, and then I'm gonna go to the foundry, build some shit. Did you really think you could stop me? We have flame bitches in here. Oh, I know, that was a Grineer. Fuck these things. Oh, I fucking love that combo. I remember when Zip was terrible in this game, and then the movement update changed it all. The movement update really made this game somewhat a new game. It really did. Die, bitch. By the way, if you guys hear any beedidoo, that's my desktop. Cause I keep forgetting to unlink my Twitter with my, delete the Twitter app on the desktop. Sometimes it's actually pretty cool because it notifies me quicker than my phone. But, I just keep forgetting to take that off. Yeah. That was a cool combo he just did. Unless I'm on a bullshit. Ooh. Let's see if I can get this done. You need help opening a door, young Padawan? Rip. Oh fuck, I skinned him. Shit. My bad. Grenier, I'll help you. Fuck. Aw, oh, Chia. No, you're not doing shit, sorry. Rip. Usually they respawn shit. Yes, I got Radio Javelin. I usually never use that move for some reason. I should start using it more. Because it's actually pretty good. ...9,000 damage I just did. I don't know if you saw that. Oh, fuck. Whoa. Whoa. Olmap. Alright. Alright, Platinum. Olmap. Yeah. Totally didn't know that was a word. No one knew except me. Only I knew. Oh fuck that. Oh, we got everyone. All right, that's good. All right, I should get my detonite injector when the thing is over, when the mission's over. This is gonna be. I love the fucking immortal skin. It's so cool. All right.
Well executed.
That was Warframe. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, leave a like. Also, subscribe if you're new to become a NAB. Also, don't forget to check out on my channel the. You know, the about section, you know, the feature channels, the Nabaroonies. Also, go subscribe to the Dragon Ball Budokan channel. My name is Platinum TDX, the Dragon Extreme. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!